Last Dance is by Aphrodisiac. And Aphrodisiac moved here recently from St. Louis. And she has a lot of experience performing, a lot. More than she would like to admit, possibly. And a lot of this workshop for her has been irritating, I think. Frustrating in some way, because Aphrodisiac's sort of at that time in her life and in this transition where performing for other people is fucking irritating. Putting it on and putting it out in order to be witnessed or to impress is just not that great. She's done it. She's kind of done with doing it. So this dance piece was created with the intention of in mind that she would be creating it for herself, that she would be leaving her old dancing patterns that we can all kind of get into behind and to step into something new that was ultimately for her and not for anyone else. So put your hands together for Aphrodisiac.
It's not so easy loving me. It gets so complicated, all the things you gotta be. Everything's changing, but you're the truth. I'm amazed by all your patience, everything I put you through. And when I'm about to fall, somehow you're always waiting with your open arms to catch me. You're gonna save me from myself, from myself, yes. You're gonna save me from myself. My love is tainted by your touch. Well, some guys have shown me aces, but you got that royal flush. I know it's crazy every day. Well, tomorrow may be shaky, but you never turn away. And don't ask me why I'm crying, 'cause when I start to crumble, you know how to keep me smiling. You always save me from myself, from myself, myself. You're gonna save me from myself. I know it's hard, it's hard, but you've broken all my walls. You've been my strength, so strong. And don't ask me why I love you. It's obvious your tenderness is what I need to make me a better woman to myself, to myself, myself. You're gonna save me from myself.